All right, YouTube, we're going to go in this Ripleys, believe it or not. I haven't been in there in 30 years or so, so let's go in, check it out, and get a video, yeah. Hang on. Alright, YouTube, we just did Ripley's Believe It or Not. Believe it or not, I didn't know if I was going to make it through it. I'm in such pain, but... is it worth it or not, child? $33 to get in. How much are kids? $22 for kids. I guess I'm an old, just an old duck. Myself, I say not no $33 worth. Carver said it was more fun the first time he went. Little Luke, you liked it. Little Luke liked it. And when it comes in to it, y'all, that's all matters. Your kids enjoy it and everything. I think they shouldn't be charging as much as they do. But like, that's the way everything is. But Believe It or Not, go in there and see it. Let me know what you think. Maybe it's just this old man. It's hard to enjoy something when you're hurting all over, but I mean, it was fun, and it's great being with my grandson and fun, but man, if they could come off that price a lot, make it a lot more enjoyable for everybody. But till next time, y'all, yee-haw, treat everybody leave with the trees. Love everybody. Harvard, yee-haw. Tell everybody bye.
Bye.
Yee-haw.